that will cause our journey in life to be accelerated and to overtake all that are overtaking us in the place of destiny. We receive right now in the name of Jesus. And what you think you must say that? Timothy that may well. We pay our late journey, man. You know what you can see, I mean, after I don't care that people, don't care that sorry, don't care that fool, don't care that journey. After I know, oh, my God, you know what? As we are starting the sermon this week, as you will be coming and go to your destination, I pray the protection of the Almighty God will be upon every one of us in the name of Jesus. The strength that you need, the courage that you need to come to the presence of God and claim your acceleration mandate, I pray God will bestow upon you in the name of Jesus. Amen. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name we are free.
Amen.
Now watch your word. Everybody.